It's French time once again. You know I only buy like one, at the most two of each one of these things. So if you like something, give me a holler. I think this is, look at this turquoise and this thing. And the boots. Do they match perfect or what? I know you're probably going, whoa, Nelly. But it's fun, I like it. And so this I think is absolutely fabulous. Look at this pleats. It's like a sheer chiffon sewn, it tailored on the top. Really cool, soft fabric. This is absolutely, the color is phenomenal. Then for the top that like I have on, there's also, if you know if turquoise is too bright for you, there's also the subtler version. Kind of grays and blacks and kind of a soft pearly gray, I'd say. And then, you know, that kind of little smidgen ethnic, but not truly. That's that. Then we go into, look at this sweater. It has a built-in little, like, dicky kind of thing with a collar. And this is all sweater fabric, by the way. And it kind of dips in here. Look at the sleeve. It's just beautiful. And it's really soft. And it's not pricey at all. $79.89, all these things are. And this jacket with the little fur ball and the pockets with the vegan suede on the front. And then these are all sweater on the back. It's a ribbed sweater. And then this is a vegan suede on the front. And also the sleeves are vegan suede on the back and sweater on the front. I know it's hard to see black, but look at the bolero. I think you can kind of see. This is like a soft crepe in the front, and then the mesh kind of sleeve. Really great cover up for the, you know, stuff coming up. If you need a little jacket for your dress, for your event that you're gonna go to. And then, this is a really neat sweater. Someone this morning said, oh no, it's not Yves Saint Laurent. Halston, oh my gosh, you guys, this is really gonna date. This is reminds of Halston, but you know, it's come a long way from ultra suede. So here is the vegan suede with the studs. It has, again, the sweater on the back. Here is the black with the sweater on the back. And then here's the pearl gray. Really just killer. You can't beat this with boots and, you know, just leggings and you're done. You have a really cool outfit. Then, this is kind of, well, it's not the same though, it's not tailored. But this has kind of got that pleating on the bottom like this, but a little more loose, you know, not as tailored. But what an unbelievable cover up again. And this is, this is all, some of it's Italian as well, you know, as well as French. And then this is from my French gal. You guys, I've shown these before, but this is the brand new print. Look at this print. Look at this. Aren't the colors killer? I love this. This is, it's fabulous. Then, oh, look at this sweater with the sleeve. Again, the pleated sleeve and the lace on the top. How pretty is that with a pair of, you know, silky pants or palazzo pant for a holiday? It'd be beautiful. And this is a sweater fabric in the middle and really soft. I don't buy anything that's scratchy. Who wants to wear scratchy? And then there's two more fun pieces. You know, I mean, how can we just, you know, here's our nod to Chanel, you know. How can we just, can never get over her. She just had the incredible classic taste, and here it is again. And these are running a little bit more generous and not so small as, you know, some of the French stuff can. And this is like beyond fun. Hide and squeak. I mean, don't you love it? So anyway, there's Hide and Squeak. It's like a kind of a big coat, and I don't even know. I don't know where these people come up with the stuff they decide to put on this, but this is like a denim, but real lightweight. And then this is a light cotton. So I guess you could wear it as a tunic-y thing, but I think I'd probably wear it as a jacket. So that's the stuff from there. And actually, there's a few more pieces too. I always go crazy with her stuff. And remember, it's not spendy. And thanks a bunch. And
like and share.
Like, oh gosh, yeah. And I always forget to say, if you'd go on and like, that would be really great. We really like that. We're trying to build that up. Appreciate it. Thanks so much, and talk to you soon. Alrighty, bye-bye.